you going today, Mark?
LA.
About 3 hours away from LA. Wee-hee. It smells like cow shit. We literally just changed into our dresses for the New Year's Eve thing in the fucking gas station parking lot.
Let's get a nice view.
Hi guys!
Hello. In my Where We Are jacket.
Hey!
Carmen is dressing in the car. Wait, hold on. Carmen, what are you doing?
I'm changing my bra.
This is going on YouTube.
Hi YouTube.
Hi Liam.
Hi Niall.
Hi.
Night Changes video just came out. Made it to LA. We're here.
We're here. We're both here.
Okay, so we're seeing the boys at the
later tonight
New Year's Eve.
Oh my god.
Dick Clark's Rockin' New Year's Eve taping.
And everyone's getting finished.
We had to
ready.
Keep it
look
a secret for a few
look
days. Shaving her legs in the parking garage. Changing in the gas station parking lot. We're really classy on this trip. And we're gonna go in a few minutes. Girl, don't leave me alone in this hotel.
And these days, hide from the streets, yeah.
The hotel, and I'm doing my makeup because I cried it off, and Liam would think.
Why'd you cry it off? I didn't vlog that part. I didn't vlog the part. We don't even know. We went. Yeah. We don't even know what happened.
Carmen.
Okay.
Hi.
Hello.
And Sharon.
Sharon. Yeah.
I got acne medication all over my stuff. So now I am out of hotel four out of five hotels.
I told Niall, and I was proud of him,
and
he
said thank you. Okay,
I made him smile.
Okay. We just saw Niall go back into the hotel.
Stop.
And he didn't stop, and there was 11 of us.
I literally looked so gross when you started vlogging me. Oh my god.
Well, we all.
Did you get video of
him? It wasn't recording him, it was recording the ground on accident.
Actually, Zayden and Louis gave us some drugs.
Not you, you're five. They gave me the drugs.
I want to do drugs with it.
We're waiting at the boys' hotel, and everyone that drives by thinks we're homeless, even though we have iPhones and tons of blankets and stuff, and I don't think we look
should
bad
we
homeless.
Do for fucking One Direction?
Niall drove past. Did we already do that?
Yeah, Niall drove past us. Apparently, Liam's coming now. Carmen and Katira are sleeping.
Zayn and Louie are staying here.
It's like 11:30, I feel like. We've been here for like over 2 hours now, and we've only seen Niall. I don't know where.
No hope. These people think we're homesick.
I don't know where the other boys are, but hopefully we see them and get pictures. Yeah. I think that guy's drinking alcohol while he's driving. But yeah, everyone thinks we're homeless. Found where he is.
Pure luck. Sorry,
I found where he is at this restaurant, and we're the only people waiting here for him. So we're waiting outside, and hopefully, next time I vlog, it's gonna be after we meet him.
Can you?
Wait.
Oh, sorry.
Jesus.
Oh, turn it on.
Can I see what your guys' phone is on?
Let me see your phone, it's on the floor.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Hold on, come here. Yeah,
we've fucking met Harry. How do you feel? We met Harry, we met okay, we're in the library. I'm gonna do a fucking backflip.
Oh yeah,
and
guess who didn't get a fucking picture?
You fucking bitches!
You got a video card.
We met fucking Harry. Finally, met one of them. I can't believe it. And we ate at the restaurant. He is this vegan place. And it wasn't that good, yeah, but I mean it was really expensive. We accidentally ordered like a $20 Caesar salad, but when we met him, everyone stopped and stared at us, and
she was like, oh my
we were
gosh,
literally the
so
only people
hugs.
Like making noise in the restaurant. Yeah. But all the employees liked us, so I mean they didn't mind it. They didn't mind it. We gave our waitress a really big tip because she was happy for us and didn't care. But yeah, we fucking met him. Then he went outside and got mobbed. There's only 5 of us here.
Fuck!
Tell me you believe in love. It's not an illusion. I've been thinking about the nights and the dangerous.
Bree, look, say hi.
Hello!
How's it going?
A lot of hearts into bricks with smoke and mirrors disappear.
Where are we? American musical words.
Not trying to deceive you. A promise falling for me won't be a mistake.
Thank you. We're at the airport trying to find the boys. We just left the AMA.
Who knows what will happen?
What?
I have tears in my eyes.
Why? I'm happy because we're in and out. Bye, bitches. I don't know you anymore. I got what I wanted out of you.
Yes.
Oh my god.
What the f? Yes, bitch.
I was laughing.
Why?
Question being fatherless? Wait, with like two gay lesbians' moms, right?
Yeah, I'll look it up.
Oh, does he really?
Does he really?
Why are you asking
a lesbian? He looks like a lesbian.
You guys, the first people just pulled up. Is
that gay? Carmen actually looking.
She's like Ashton Irwin's fairy.
Why? Bang, bang, bang. It looks glittery.
Oh my god, how many times have we added all the added
how many added up minutes have we been hanging out in the parking garage just again? Huh? How many added together
probably like
been hanging out in the parking garage?
Two or three, 4 hours maybe.
2 or 3, 4 hours.
Okay, damn.
Your hair is like drip. Come and look this way.
I use that for my cat when she's being bad.
You have a cat?
I used to.
And my hair's fine.
Yay.
Now it's time to meet Harry and Zane.
If we do.
You're better than your food. Oh, I can see through your shirt. Yeah, we were Harry's bodyguards for tonight, and now I'm going home, and LA was really fun, and I'm sad we're leaving, and now One Direction. This is how we're ending our One Direction weekend. The window's down, 40 degree weather, so we can stay awake.